Two groups of protesters facing off against each other yesterday at the University of Alabama in Tuscaloosa. And at one point, both sides, the pro-Israel supporters and the pro-Palestinian supporters, started chanting this.